We are with Pepperdine's Victoria Adelhelm of the women's volleyball team. The Waves get ready to take on San Francisco and Santa Clara at home this weekend. Coming off a win against LMU from last Saturday, Victoria, the team's won 4 straight league matches. How's the team playing right now?
I think we're playing really well together. I mean, we're all meshing, we're all on at the same time, which is great. It's so much fun to play, like, we're all doing well together.
And this week's matches, 2 more big home matches. You guys want to stay in first place in the WCC. What do you guys have to do well to win this weekend?
I think just keep doing what we're doing. We're working really hard in practice, and when we all get our defense going together, like our hitting goes, and like everything works perfectly.
You're a freshman. You've been in the starting lineup from the first day. Talk about your year and how you're playing.
I think I'm doing pretty well. I'm getting adjusted, you know, the new setter. I mean, Kai's doing great. It's awesome to have a senior setter working with me, but I think I'm doing pretty well so far. I'm happy.
How do you like Pepperdine overall, from your classes to being a student to the whole picture?
I love it. I'm having so much fun here. It's such a great school. I'm so blessed to be here.
All right, Victoria, thank you, and good luck this weekend.
Thanks.